usual contingent of professional babes. Take a look.
Came to see Poison. We just got off the road, and I got bored sitting at home. I heard Poison was down the street. There's the boys right there. And decided to come down and check it out.
I came down to say hi to the guys, you know, because I'm happy they're finally getting the record out, so maybe I can get out on tour with them.
Unskinny Bop. Well, that's our single. Unskinny Bop is just a working title. And when you're doing songs, that was the first song we wrote when we got back together, just as a fun song, you know.
Bop, Skinny Bop, Bop. I heard that was about something to do with fat girls. That's what I heard.
Why, it's about dancing. Please, sir, can I have another dance? You're not looking at me. Please, sir, can I have another dance? Thank you.
Hey, can you hear me? This is where the album cover came from. This is the album cover. It's Ricky's arm.
I got my official flesh and blood tattoo right here that they're giving away. I'm thinking about sticking up maybe on my forehead or on my arm or on my butt somewhere, you know, if only my girlfriend could see it. They always put on a great show, you know, one of the best bands live that you could actually go and see. So I'll learn something tonight, and maybe I'll steal a couple moves from somebody or something, you know.
The groove is really good, and you know, that's one thing about Poison. They got great songs. What can I say? Hey, can I say?
What can he say?
What can I say?
The only reason we've done what we've done is because this is what we do. And we have a great time. And you know what? The bands that try to sell millions of records, that's when you fail. And if you don't try, the less you try, the more it happens, you know.
Deville. Unskinny Bop is the first single off the new Poison LP, and the boys will be touring in September. That's the news for now. Stay tuned for more music here on MTV.
MTV News. You hear it first.